go. Let's just hear the one floor.
And a wee lassie, and so a wee gash, a wee innocent lassie called Nelly McNeil. Now she lives with her mother, her father, her brother, a rod in her post for the whole of us there. She's a haughty wee, naughty wee, salty wee, gaudy wee, gambling collie wee, deal and declare. But when it comes Friday, you'll have to look tidy, for I'm getting married to Nelly McNeil. Come to the marriage, or come in a carriage, or care to rub your bar, I didn't care. A vehicle, bicycle, 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 come to the wedding of Nelly McNeil. Well, I've offered my supper, then call me up, and we'll start with a glass of when limits are blind. But don't be dejected if you're just expected to take up a meal in my glance of the time. You'll get haggis and kippers, the size of your slippers, and eggs and a smell of the chili and jam. Spice of tomatoes, ice cream and potatoes, and three penny, four penny, five penny halves. Come to the marriage, you'll come in a carriage, you're taking up your mother, and in the air. A vehicle, bicycle, 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 come to the wedding, you'll never mind. So nearly a half of the less you're gabble, and then you need that to enliven the show. You'll log the provisions, but on the conditions, the meat that you eat, oh, you'll bring it yourself. And you'll all be delighted to get up and wait, and of course a police to keep order as well. So come to the marriage, you'll come in the kitchen, keep it up, you'll have a hand in the kitchen, a vehicle, bicycle, 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 come to the wedding.
Crackers. The rose among the heather,
John McAlpin and Lady Mary Ramsey.
Thank you.
says it's a wee meeting of the tides. He says it's where the tides all go up and down. He said, just sounded like the end of that tune. That was terrific. That was two terrific focus. The next set, I'm not going to tell any jokes of that because I feel that we've taken up too much of your time, folks. I'm just going to go straight into the next three tunes because it's the backpedaling mudguard, and then another Orkney tune which was entered into the competition for the Ronnie M competition, Audrey Langskill's Welcome to Orkney, and then one by Freeland Barber called Edwin Claws of Wire. Over to you, Tom.
Thank you.
watching the television, isn't it? Eh? You know, that a breakdown in the television in Buckingham Palace, and the Queen says to Philip, he says, you better go and get another television set. Philip says, well, he says, I'll nip down and get one as quick as I can down to Harrods. Aye, she says, bring back in you like, except a Phillips or a Ferguson, they don't work too well in this house. But anyway, back now to the last, or no, the second last item in the programme, which is the commercial item, is that right, Tom? This is called The Turn of the Tide, and that's the name of the latest LP, cassette and cylinder issued by the Orkney Suspended Reel Society, and it's a lovely tune. It's one of Ronnie Ames' tunes, and this is a beautiful tune called The Turn of the Tide. The records have been sailed down the road there at the desk, and you'll be able to buy them anywhere after this week. But here is this lovely tune of Ronnie Ames, The Turn of the Tide.
make certain headway in the local music scene. They haven't entered into the pop scene yet, but you never know, they just may do that. There's the senior member of the group, I would say, is Hugh Wexler. He's we went to Norway together and we were playing, and I used to introduce him as a pensioner. And when I came back, Dorothy, his wife, gave me a terrible row. She said, you mustn't call him that again. So I apologised, and the next time I went back, I called him a retired company director. Which seemed to go doing all right, so I was here. And Tommy Mainland, who plays with him. Tommy works out at the Decca station in Dundee, and I suppose he's one of the finest exponents of a screwdriver that I ever saw in my life. So he's the other one. And then there's Leslie McLeod, who I'm sure a lot of you know, Alistair, her husband, does a great deal of work in campaign against the Dunray establishment and such like. And Leslie, although she comes from the south of England, has been adopted as an Arcadian, and I think we can honestly call her an adopted Arcadian. So, the other member of the group is a young lady by the name of Ingrid Chorley, who has had the misfortune to live with me for the past 16 years. She still smiles through, and altogether they call themselves the Whassigoes.
Start off with three Irish reels, which I sincerely hope we're going to play slower than last time we tried to play. Thank you. Nelson and Ali Bain copied this tune off it, but we are definitely playing it for viewers.
Thank you. to Aberdeen, Major Mackay and Charlie Hunter.
Thank you. by a couple of reels. I'm sure you'll know them. The pipe jig is called Lieutenant McGuire's jig. And have you ever stopped to wonder why pipers always march back and forth while they're playing? I can't really do it here, so not a problem, but fiddlers reckon it's because it makes them harder to hit. Lieutenant McGuire's jig, Slippy Maggie Reel, and the Fairy Dance. We've got to go through this whole ritual of tuning because it's a pipe tune.